Oh, a large number of them, eh? Okay, so there's that war down. I just stood down all my mercenary ships too, gosh darn it. I keep forgetting about that. Okay. So I'm gonna need, let's see, 670, 340, 550. Boats. Okay, while they're doing that, I guess I go ahead and stop this bit and pick up when... Oh no, actually I'm at war with Sweden. I need to kind of continue doing that. Let's go take out that army. Oh boy. Over there, huh? Yeah. Whoops. of a large army to take on like that, so we're gonna have you land here. I have too much of a tech, huh? Oh, I'm growing this at 4. Why so much? Okay. So we get the keep, the castle wall, the city wall. 1.6. It's really expensive, but oh well. Can't get up there, huh? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna catch the larger army, which works fine by me. Another peace treaty is expiring. Okay. Good. Thought I would have had enough. Okay. Lithuania. I'm gonna beat you there, but geez, you're getting annoying. You guys just can't wait to attack me, can you? Actually, neither of these are my Holy Order troops, okay. Bummer, you're Orthodox. Okay, you guys are in this position. The rest are not trying to unsiege that area. Says revolt's not going to do much against them. A lot of stuff finishing up. Oh, look at that. So Norway, I can also attack. And I'll usurp it, and then I should get... Oh, but it's owned by you. And that's owned by your wife. So let's see. Kingdom of Norway? Bummer. Those are Kingdom of Norway. So many things finishing. Finally get rid of those stinking rebels. Oh, that's right. Sweden's currently at war with Denmark. I'm trying to subjugate them. The kingdom of blah, 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 blah is no longer considered a de jure part. Oh, so that is... That is considered to be... Interesting, because this is part of the Arabian Empire. This whole part of it is the Arabian Empire. That's the interesting thing, though, is that I control this kingdom down here, and I guess because it is the empire, and I also controlled the empire. It's the kingdom of Mali, and I also hold the empire of Mali. So I'm not sure why this isn't becoming de jure. Oh, you know, because it's an empire. Right, this is... Wait, this is an empire too. But the empire title is not mine. Okay, that's what it is. Is that if you don't hold the empire title, like I'm going to soon hold this empire title. I just need to take out, like, this one place. Scotland... Pretty sure this is a duchy. Yeah, pest. It's only two provinces, which kind of sucks, but it's part of the Holy Roman Empire, and those are priorities. Do you even have any? You have some cavalry, just not much. What do you mean I get a penalty there? I was sitting there, they moved. They're attacking one of the people down here, which I could have waited and then I would have been able to take it if they won. But, no.